Miss Bianca.
I'll be parting.
Medusa could be down at the Devil's Bayou by now.
I'm sorry, but a lady does have to pack a few things, you know.
Will Mr. Jenkins report to the ticket counter, please? All passengers, please report for flight 614, now departing.
Flight, please, 645.
Oh, no, we missed the flight. Miss Bianca, if you hadn't...
You worried too much. You know that flights are always late.
Albatross, flight 13 to tower. Albatross 13.
Now, what did I tell you? We are lucky, Mr. Bernard.
Luck? Flight 13? Maybe we'd better take the train.
Wake up! Dad Raddit, somebody answer down there. Get off the dime. Hello? Hello? Is there anybody down there?
Hello?
Where in Tucker do you been, you lazy knucklehead?
Well, we just got here, sir. See, my co-agent insisted on packing her,
Look, bud, am I clear to... Traffic up here is thicker than...
What did he say, Mr. Bernard?
I wouldn't dare repeat it.
Well, then give him the permission.
Captain, you have our permission.
Well, it's about time, bud.
Look, there he is. Doesn't he fly beautifully? And you wanted to take the train, you fraidy cat.
Fraidy cat? I like trains. I mean, they serve Roquefort. Pull up!
A few inches later.
Wish we'd have taken the train.
Oh, I just love takeoffs. Captain, you fly beautifully.
It's just like being on a roller coaster.